From the heavy set, if I don't eat, then we already met. Flies broke, live than coke.
Now what clan you know, we're live this hell. Bust shots at Big Ben like we got time to kill. Niggas can't tell or I'm just too hot to tell. Put on my gasoline boots and walk through hell. With nine generals, nine niggas in your video. 9 milli-low, send me over with no cereal. Man, metaphysical, I speak for criminals. Don't pay their bills on time and fuck with digital. Never seen smoke a bag of evergreen. My squad got a dome, more heads for the summary. Johnny in the dungeon, taking off belts, throw your ones in. Scared money, don't make money,
that's worse than Jamo. San Juan, Puerto Rico, blowing hydro on the beach with some ego. My gun bullet hollow for you to swallow, blowing a nozzle. Head whistle, one in the head, this is cold red, man for dead. X amount of lead spray from the barrel. Deep in the street like Connor O'Carroll. Pulling in quick rifle, banana clip shit to make my niggas from East New York flip.
Yo, you may catch me in a pair of polo skippy hats and cap, razor blades in my gums. Bobby, you may catch me in yellow Havana Joe's boots jumping, my phaser off stun. Bobby, y'all might just catch me in the park playing chess, studying math, shining 7 in the sun. Bobby, but you won't catch me without the ratchet in the joint, smoked out, dead poker off point. Bobby.
Swallows comfortable, chocolate frosting. Your socks hanging out, yours is talking. Rock so steadily, son, I'm still crazy. Put my own force, I'm deep in the 80s. Matt Turner's the burners, Jackie Jordan Kersey. Short shot niggas had a rat reimburse me. Rocksdales, Ruby Red Cells, Bloomingdale blocks, oxtails chopped up in Caribbean spots. Some nice maxed out, keeping with the axe out. Murder beach bikini bitches switching with they backs out.
Niggas wanna pop shit, I pop clips. Bitch, I put my dick on your lips. Alabama split, hammer slay quick. That David Banner, Damaray shit. Shells in the mouth, jailhouse snitch. My powder voice, Snow White sniff. Verbal killers, gorilla grip. Guard body shit, fuck all these flips.
You might see me in the six, that's not my style. You might see me with a bitch, that's not my child. I be in the benzo, keep a low profile. Dead serious, take flicks and don't smile. I'm trying to get money, y'all cats wild. I pose for the clothes, make a song like wild. I'ma chip off the board game. Got score game, live life to the fullest. Still want more fame. Darts on layaway, bees on standby. Outfits pressed up, ready for anti.
Run on the track like Jesse Owens. Broke the record flowing, without any knowing that my wordplay won the 400 meter relay. It's on once I grab the baton from the DJ. Athlete with his iron cleat in the ground. Wireless nigga who sprint off the gun sound. The best time yet, still 7.0. Swift flow, made the cameraman close. Blow, blow.
Fala com o Tony. Eventually, right? Eventually. If we didn't have money and we didn't have the cops protecting wealth and protecting money and protecting wealth and from the poor and protecting, let's see, and the interest of corporations and businesses and all these things, and once we have a free existence where everything, everybody shares everything, nobody has a ceiling, and nobody's going to put anybody in a cage for a plant, that there's nothing but doesn't want them to deal with, you know, with the corporate nightmare that we're living in. You know, and once that happens, then this song will be obsolete. Until then, unfortunately, it is a war of one side against the other. Okay? And the people that put people into cages for a plant that goes out of the ground or for something that the people want, but you know, if the government decides to say no, until that stops happening, songs like this have a relevance. I don't want anything to happen to a cop or any type of cop or anything, but I think Snoop Dogg doesn't want either. He just wants to be left the fuck alone. Anybody wants to be left alone by the cartel that is the government that decides that we can spend time in cages. Time in cages for something that has been used for thousands of years medicinally, and for something that, let's see, something that no man has a right to say you can't do it to another man. Okay? No right. So, unfortunately, until that happens, and I don't know what happens, this song has relevance that if you're getting pissed off at me for playing this song, or even Snoop for writing this song, if you get pissed off at anybody for even singing this song, then you know what? You don't understand what I just said, man. Huh? I don't want to see anybody dead. I don't think anybody wants to see my dead. They just want to be left the fuck alone. And if you know, you hire your sons and daughters to protect the interests of the wealth and protect the interests of you know, the pharmaceutical companies that want you because of their shit and not the stuff that goes out of the ground, then you know what? Then you're the problem.